It's beer o'clock on Real Ale Craft Beer. Today we've got a beer from Australia. It's by Hogget Kitchen and Sailor's Grave Brewing Company, and it's called Into the Pines Forest Ale, coming in at 5.4% ABV. See that little mushroom there? See that mushroom there? And see that mushroom there? It's been brewed with pine and slippery jack mushrooms. Doesn't that sound insane? That sounds really insane. Without further ado, I'd like to thank Mick for the beer. Thank you very much, Mick, for sending me this beer. Let's get it out into a glass, see what we get. Little bit of a wet finger. Change my mind. On the glassware. Beer pouring out, we have a 2 to 3 finger, slightly off-white head. We've got good levels of carbonation. It's a hazy, deep amber, mahogany coloured ale. Let's get the aroma. These beers make me salivate, they really do. When you get like a, they describe it as a pine beer or a forest beer, as they do with this particular beer. Just, I'm picking up some ginger, I'm picking up the pine, like freshly foraged forest aromas and aromas at the moment, but I'm pretty sure taste too. It smells absolutely terrific, it really does. Let's dive in. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, Stone the Crows, that's really good. First of all, quite malty. A nutty, biscuity, malty, little bit of licorice on the back end I'm picking up now. Lots of biscuit malt, and then lots of pine. Lots of that pine that they've added to the beer. So this is not, well, there probably will be some hops in there that's given off a little bit of a pininess from the flavour, but this is mostly real pine that they've added to the beer to get it nice and flavoursome. It really is flavoursome as well. In terms of the mushrooms, I'm not a massive fan of mushrooms. In fact, I don't like mushrooms in my food. My wife loves mushrooms, so we always fight. If she makes a bolognese, she'll cut a lot of mushrooms in and chuck them in, and I gotta dig them all out. If I make a bolognese, I accidentally forget to put the mushrooms in. But yeah, she'll put mushrooms in anything, my wife. And I'm not a fan of mushrooms, but so I'm not the greatest in terms of being able to pick out a mushroom flavour in a beer, because this beer has been brewed with slippery jack mushrooms from Australia. I'm not going to be able to pick those out because I'm not a great fan of mushrooms and I don't really know what they taste like. Is there anything in here that suggests this something for me is slightly foreign in the taste of the beer? Not really. It's got nice lacing, good carbonation, pushes the beer on the inside of the mouth. This like a prickly bitterness, a slightly, maybe acidic finish on it. Maybe that's got something to do with the mushrooms. It's very good. It's a very good beer. Good mouthfeel. It's quite a rich, got a nice rich depth to it. Nice creamy mouthfeel. It's a lovely beer, and it's very, very kind of, if you like, if you want to, for the better word, it's very kind of forest-like. It's like a foraging. If you think of foraging in your mind, you think of mushrooms, you think of pine needle, and maybe some gingers and all sorts of different things. But it's definitely a spicy, wintry, Australian forest type beer. It's very good. Let's rate it. I like it. I really do like it. It's a very, very tasty beer. For me, it's an 8 out of 10. It's an 8 out of 10 from Real Ale Craft Beer. Please put your comments in the comments box. Subscribe to our daily beer reviews. Give us a big fat thumbs up. Boom! And cheers.